The defense counsel for four of the accused in the Senzo Meyiwa murder trial say he will bring evidence that the former Bafana Bafana captain's girlfriend, Kelly Khumalo, allegedly shot him by mistake. Hundreds of local and international passengers have been left stranded and confused after Comair suspended its Kulula.com and British Airways flights. Motorists have expressed outrage at the latest fuel price increase that came into effect at midnight last night.